When electricity collides with fire, rapid plasma ionization completely disrupts your sensor array. Yikes! On the plus side, this anomaly will wreak havoc on robots and mechanical systems. An electric current sent through bile causes extreme brittleness and near instantaneous crystallization. Any zombies caught in it can be shattered from massive damage. Bile interacts with fire to create an oxygen-sucking thermal column nearing 2,000 degrees Fahrenheit. Yeah, that's hot enough to melt flesh and liquefy bone. You've created a monster! Electrically energized fire excites the pathogens in bile, resulting in complete bacterial morphogenesis. And while this won't have any effect on zombies, it will basically kill you. So, not good! Remember that too much charge from your junky coil will overload your system, Dexter. Find a station to discharge the electricity.